Alright, a little downwind sample here. Pretty flat boat. It looks like the vang is tied on, maybe a little looser vang would entice the boat to heel over a little bit and get the board more vertically. Although that leash does seem to be working pretty well, which means maybe reverse flow, bearing off a little bit and get that mast to push over to windward.